Gone off. Cheeky fucking went off. So. Right, we'll move away so you don't get that. Yeah. And he's here.
Hello people, I'm on my own. I'm Simon, if you're here, come forward, say hello. Don't be shy. I've had a loss in, there's been lost people, children. Please come forward, don't be shy. Make this bleep if you're here, or come through on the camera. You need to be afraid. I'm not here to hurt you or anybody. Please say hello, meet people. I'm from Derbyshire, Blackpool. Where are you from?
Where can I sit?
That's it. I'll sit here. Has anyone here come through? Is anybody here? Just make a noise. I'm gonna throw something, touch me on the shoulder. Touch me hand. Use my energy. Come through, tell me your thoughts. Don't be scared, come through. Make the bleep a beep.
Yeah. down the box, up the door.
Oh, don't shy, come on, come through. I'm like a fag. You smoke? Make a noise or touch me or whatever. Have you smoked?
On them.
Again.
Yeah. Go on. I'm not smoking in here though.
Yeah. That's from them again.
Fuck off.
That. So you've got another battery, you know?
Your dad just put those away, eh?
Yeah. On them.
That's my dad.
Thank you.
Who's in this chair? Can you see me? Hello? Made this light the door. Hello? Do you want me to come in here on my own? No? Well, here I am, in church on my own. If there's anyone in here, can you do this? Thank you. you can make this sound. You are in peaceful church.
Dad?
Yeah?
Police are
here. Well, I'm not surprised. Obviously that's a wide camera you can see.
Yeah.
Because we've got the infrared camera there on the centre.
We're not doing nothing wrong, mate.
No.
Not damaging
you. I'm interested. Yeah.
What's all our channel then?
What, on YouTube?
Yeah, on YouTube, yeah.
Is it?
On Facebook, on Twitter.
We've talked to two police officers many, many months ago.
Yeah.
And Yeah. And they said, I'll tell you something now, when you be honest, they have reported the music coming from Yeo.
Yeah.
So they went out to Yeo. We got rid of this 17th century music.
Wow.
So obviously it wasn't the right, but we put someone in there. So they got closer and closer, but as they got to the building, it stopped, and they had such a bang.
Yeah.
And he said, we're not supposed to do this, but I'm going to tell you, we've ran. It happens, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, when that's
in that one, is it what's on here then? Is there anything in here?
Well, I came here.
That's more than that.
On my own. Oh, yeah. Sat here for about an hour.
Yeah.
Yeah, lots of bands in Crete, but we both remember the weather as well.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, look at the old beam, it's absolutely gorgeous. So obviously they knew me still.
Yeah.
Even though they really owned.
Yeah. I went to an old RF base with. It was a proper ghost hunting thing. I went with my dad, and it was really strange because everyone stood in this. I was a bit of a skeptic because, like, my dad, he's been to. He went to the. What is it in Nottingham? The.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
the garage.
Yeah, it was the garage and justice.
Yeah, garage and justice.
He did it with Yvette Carr.
Yeah.
And.
I can't stand that a bit. I swear, I can't stand it.
But he did it with them, and then. Like, so he was like, oh, yeah, I'll come with you to it. So I was like, alright. But he's a bit of a believer, and I wasn't.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But like, it was really weird because they got this pilot, they were talking to a pilot, and it was, they had everyone stood in a circle, and it was like, you were moving back and forth, like moving to see how susceptible you were.
Is that
about
Lincoln shit?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that one.
And they were talking to some pilot, but his name came to me, which was bizarre, and I said to my dad, like, that's Daniel. And then I kept hold of that name, didn't tell anyone, and then went upstairs to the Ouija board.
Daniel.
And yeah. Then I said to him, you stood behind me now, because I could feel like someone was literally stood behind me. I was like, it went, yes. And I was like, are you Daniel? Because it went, yes. Because he started spelling out his name, it was Duh. And then the guy who was running it came and shut it down. And I was like, oh, what is
that?
And
really
I went and spoke to the medium, and it turned out that, because this pilot, they got confused with another spirit. And he said he was 22 because he was going forwards and backs 22 times. And they said, you hung yourself, didn't you? And he went, no. And then this other one was like, yes. And it turned out that the guy who shut it down, his son was called Daniel, and he hung himself when he was like 22.
Oh, wow.
So I was like, and that's why he shut it down.
Yeah. Now you believe it.
A little bit, but at the same time, I still think that it's very.
Yeah, but
you must
be open to
it because
that
is
getting named Daniel.
I don't, yeah, but it's a bit strange. These are more interesting colleagues. What's best practice, like, for these sort of things for you guys would be just ring 101, tell them who you are, give them your vehicle details, and say where you're going.
That's a good idea.
And then you've got an incident number because we've got a drone coming, we've got a dog coming. Because it's three men with torches going to a church.
So potentially it's like they're breaking in.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So churches are open like this for like.
I did, but I didn't think they were. Yeah. I thought it was just like, oh yeah.
But no one knows one.
Yeah.
My mother driving me to church bought one in the morning.
Yeah.
Because they didn't really seem like a mob.
No.
And didn't.
Well, you're pinching all the gold.
I would never take it from a church.
No, I know.
That's it.
But that's fair. I'll keep my eye out for it. Ghost Watch UK.
Yeah. Follow us.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Subscribe.
We will definitely do that then. Yeah.
Cheers, mate. Cheers, Doug.
Bye bye. Not kidding, are
they? Yeah. He's on it, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, look, your IR's going down on the right as we're coming up here.
That's step of Philippe.
Yeah, look.
Yep.
I didn't want to touch it just in case it went off.
Something's wrong though.
Yeah,
they have.
We've done no wrong.
That couple, I bet you. Two couples.
Yeah.
That's it might have been.
Yeah, and I'll see you later.
No. What couples?
The one passed with dog.
Passed with dog? Oh, yeah, you were in here. You were in here.
You were in here.
Yeah.
Two couples walked past with a dog.
Yeah.
And you're like, hello. And then she walked past saying, oh, good, enjoy your night.
Right, who's going to do it next 10 minutes?
Me.
You?
I'm lonesome.
And you're lonesome.
Yep.
Yeah. I've got it, yeah. If the dog comes in, I'm running. Straight up the stairs.
Yeah, dog and drone.
Yeah, but I'm
going to take the IR roll. I'm going to leave it as it is.
I'm going to leave it there, but I'm going to live. Life.
Hey, okay then.
More upstairs.
Yeah, okay. We'll keep the noise down because he can hear you. I'm just having a visit from the police. Check everything's okay. We've got a couple more followers. Can you all come through? Come through. What's my name? Can you copy me? Come through. Use my energy. Do this. Copy me. like a spiral.
I'll leave you in peace. Keep up. Rest in peace, people. Enjoy your night, if you're here.
Hashtag. Yeah.
Well done, Si. That's good timing, actually. It stops at 8 hours.
Yeah.
That's safe.
Hi, yours. You got it?
Yeah. Leaving it on or taking it off?
Turn it off, innit?
There.